Hi guys, today we're going to do an episode of Choo Choo Track. We're going to take that to the different Canadian National. I got this one from Choo Choo Track. Thanks Train for a shout out, and you're in luck because we'll do an episode of my new Canadian National train, and we'll take a trip to the Canadian National, a different new train. We get a green light, and this train, Norfolk Southern diesel engine, will be on the right side, and then it has the black horse. Next up, we catch this Union Pacific. And then the Canadian National will be in its train yard. And then it will be in the countries, passing through railroad crossings. And we have got these train called a Union Pacific 1862. Trains are big, trains are quiet, and trains are fast. So, we juggers and our friends at Union Pacific Railroad and Save Kids Worldwide want to share our fantastic tips on you and your family can stay safe around trains and railroad tracks. Rail safety tip number one. Never walk on or along train tracks. It's illegal and dangerous too, and that trains can stick over the tracks on each side. Trains are big, like me. Rail safety tip number two. Always cross at railroad tracks at crossings marked with a crosswalk, light, or gate. Be sure not to be safe, but trains are quiet. Yes. Quiet and fast. Rail safety tip number three. Always wait for the train to completely pass. Never try and rush the train by running across the tracks. Be sure to keep the lights all the gates are down. Trains are big, like me. Remember, tip number one. Never walk on or along train tracks. Two. Always cross railroad tracks at crossings marked with a crosswalk, light, or a gate. Rail tip number three. Always wait for the train to completely pass. And thank you for watching.